Hey everybody, welcome back. It's TotallyCrai. My name is Craig, and this is South Park: A Stick of Truth. And I completely was an idiot last time. I selected the buddy command or the thing. I wasn't actually doing the alien probe. But now, if I left trigger, oh my god, look at this. Oh, and then right trigger, I'm now. I have no idea where I am.
I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Okay, I'm just gonna loot some alien stuff. Alien helmet. Ooh. Oh, and I'm full of the power potion again. Let's have a look at the alien helmet since we're at it. Ooh, got new shirt and everything. Weapon attacks deal 10% more damage. Oh, we gotta have that on there. Oh, look at that. Awesome. And pajamas? I don't want pajamas. Is it the KKK one or that one? Yeah. Awesome. And I think that'll do it. Ow, sorry. Alright. Should we go this way first? Or not, I guess. Ow. Okay. Okay. I guess we're going this way. Oh, it's an alien. I'll be to skip. No, I don't want to skip. What the hell? Find the control room. Okay. I'm guessing that this is the ever door. And this is like the never testing room? Speed potion, health potion. Let's take it out.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Okay. Can I, like, connect anything? No. Ow. Okay, so this is no help. Okay. Ooh. Let's put me there. Run. Huh. Huh. Yeah. I think I stunned them, or at least hit them first.
Moo moo.
What? You're a giant cow. Here. Let's see if this helps.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, he's burning, so he's going to die in the next round. Shielded, but not against fire.
Moo 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 moo.
If you're shielded, I'm still going to use the bow on you, because that should break your shield. Here we go. One, two, three. Oh yeah, shield is nothing compared to me. Space medicine. Whoa! You can suck it.
Ooh.
Oh, you is dead, sucker. Whoa! Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, break your shield and you get a burn.
Space medicine.
One more time.
Ooh.
Roasted me some alien. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it.
Thanks. Can I not, like... Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Well, that was disturbing.
Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Cool, let's put on the suit. Oh, we've got alien ray gun. Hits a complete row of enemies, perfect attack reduces. So I can have the bow, which does 3x38. Well, this one does 82, but it does it in a line. Let's put it on just for now. And this suit looks awesome. Years spent probing humans have given the visitors a selective view at a time. Feels pushing the bra up. Gain 2 shield blocks, 2 hits to start a combat. Let's put this on for a bit. Nice. And what's the potion that I've got maxed out of? Power potion. It's a shame I can't drink it now. Alright. Can I? How do I? Hey, right trigger. All right. Okay. Can we go on here? Yes, I can. Oh, there's a space alien.
Day 2. So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Let's get up here. Oh, what the hell is that? Speed potion, strength potion. Can I interact with one of these?
Ooh.
Oh, yes! Okay, so, push this. Push this. And let's go up here. Aha! Okay. Can I interact with anything here? No. If I can run through this, can I? Aha! Take that.
Alien
cop. Let's use the ray gun. When your weapon flashes, push X or Y to fart. Oh, of course we use X, aren't I?
Move. Move.
Oh god. Whoa. Did oh, I've got armor, haven't I? All right, now let's push Y.
Move, 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 move.
That was us. So, no, what? No, I don't want to do that. I want to ransack him. Yeah. Give me all your stuff. No, take everything. Health potions, I'm full on. Because I'm too OP. What is this? Okay.
Day 4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler.
Oh, God.
The filler that's driving me
to madness. Oh, God, I got an itch. Oh, God, that is the worst. Oh,
Oh, no one wants to know this. Can I go lower? I can't go lower, damn it. Alright. Run!
Great, you're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it.
Push A. Sensors, you lose again. You're at the scene where you try to disable the force field and ram Lee, but instead accidentally force the probe machine next to him to probe his ass with violent force. It's not meant for your eyes, Ranley. Obviously, rectal paint urges your... Okay.
I'm still stuck. Better try the other console.
Sucks to be British, I guess, or from Europe. Can I fall down this hole? No, it's not actually a hole. Oh. And for some reason, I can't teleport myself. Run, 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 run! Ho, ho, ho. No, I'll turn this off. Oh, it only turns things on, okay. No, this is no good. Thank you. Okay, so grab you. Why can't I get down here?
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
How do I get to everyone though? Ah, hello. Let's go on to here.
Move, move.
Oh my god. Oh my god, just sliced and diced your ass. Can I still take something from your dead corpsey body? No, I guess not. Right, let's attack. Aha! Oh, just one of you.
Moo moo!
I got two shields on me. I ain't afraid to kick your ass.
Moo!
Oh my god. Do you see that kick-ass hit? Let's see if you're only going to get a ray gun, though. Pfft, weak? I don't care.
Ooh.
What? Well, screw you, then.
Moo, 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 moo.
Moo, moo, moo. Ah, lovely. Space cash. God, I'm like up on everything. I need to start selling stuff. Can I interact with that? Which would be right trigger. Oh, God. That's close. Hi. I hope you're sitting down in Europe. Here we would have a recurring joke where you think you're going to free Randy with the control console, but no matter how hard you try to fix, end up causing him anal probe penetration to him over and over. Randy directs you to a third panel across the energy bridge. Oh my god.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator.